Bonjour, je m'appelle Monsieur Allen, je suis responsable de français ici à Haysfield. Bienvenue chez notre collège et aujourd'hui je vais vous parler sur notre corps. Je vais vous présenter la structure et je vais vous parler pourquoi étudier les langues et pourquoi étudier ici à Haysfield. I'm asked by students, by parents, why study a language? I always find that for me it's more of a question of why wouldn't you study one? Languages, they surround us all, everywhere, whether that be in our daily life, in the world of work, or on holidays. They are crucial in many aspects of life. At GCSE, you will have already learned many of the key foundations for learning a language. At A-level though, we go into a lot more detail. So things like the subjunctive, grammar, we go into it in a lot more detail. And we also talk about some really interesting topics, such as immigration, family, music, cinema. We go into really deep detail, which allows you to understand France as a country and French as a language. Donc, la structure du corps, 30% du corps constitue en un examen oral, d'accord? Il y a un projet. Et c'est pourvu, vous choisissez un thème, un sujet, et vous présentez sur ce sujet. Aussi, il y a une carte de photo. 20% du corps, c'est pour deux dissertations. La première, c'est un roman, un livre choisi par nous. Et l'autre dissertation, c'est sur notre film, aussi choisi par nous. 50%, la moitié du corps, c'est dans un dernier examen, un examen d'écoute, de lecture et de traduction. The skills and qualifications which you will gain from doing A-level French are some of the most crucial skills possible to have under your belt. Doing A-level French will allow you to articulate yourself, to get your opinion across and to debate both in a written and in an oral format. It will improve your knowledge of French culture, in particular with regards to politics, history. It will broaden your horizons. Doing French A-level, it will allow you to see France in a different light. It will open a whole new world to you. You'll have access to French cinema, French music, and finally, it will set you well on your way to becoming fluent in French. Students ask me quite a lot, where can languages take you? And for me, I always give them the same answer. I always say languages will always keep doors open for you. Having an extra language, having an extra two languages, it will never close doors for you. The possibilities truly are endless. For example, me, I went to university with people who are now translators for the European Union. I know people who studied law in Spain and have gone on to become lawyers in Spain. And others have followed the same route as me. They now work in education, teaching younger generations languages. Okay, and yeah, like I said, the possibilities of languages really are limitless. Haysfield is the perfect atmosphere for you to study your A-levels. With a choice of two campuses, Broomhayes and Upper Oldfield Park, you will never be short on study space and you will have all of the resources available to you that you will need to complete your A-levels.
Cette année, j'ai eu l'opportunité d'apprendre la culture française, par exemple le cinéma et la musique, et c'était très intéressant.
La meilleure chose d'étudier ici à Haysfield, c'est que les profs sont toujours là pour vous aider. J'adore étudier ici.
Moi, j'ai eu l'opportunité de passer beaucoup de temps avec notre assistant français. Cela m'a permis à améliorer le français.
With regards to results, our students achieved some really positive results last year. 100% of our students got grades A star to C. In French, two of our students got grade A star, one got grade A, and in Spanish we had 5 A stars and 1 A. So you can see we get some really positive results from our students and we're really good at getting the best out of you. Really fortunate this year, we have 2 foreign language assistants, one from France and one from Spain, who are ready to help you with both with the speaking exam and with any grammar or questions you have just about culture in either of these countries, we're really lucky to have them and they're really excited to meet you.
Les couples homosexuels ne devraient pas pouvoir adopter. C'est important pour les enfants d'avoir un modèle masculin et un modèle féminin.
Tu n'as pas raison. L'enfant ne saurait pas différent.
Puisque certains gens ne sont pas ouverts d'esprit, les enfants